Wallpaper has been through many different stages in its life. Through those years and generations, we've seen many different techniques come in. The first technique to be started was surface printing, but since then, you know, there's obviously been flock printing, there's been flexographic printing. The whole company is about wallpaper printing, wallpaper innovation, and creating beautiful products for your wall. So we always want to include the latest innovations to show off our talents.
We looked into introducing digital into our print offering. HP understood our requirements, combining traditional techniques that gave digital a new dimension. Our investment in HP digital technology has been consumer driven. The demand for digitally printed products has grown at a rate nobody could have predicted. Increasing our capacity with our digital machines has created new revenue streams for our traditional print. The introduction of HP Latex into a traditional print factory was a challenging one, but it was one that was embraced. There's a translucency to the latex inks, which is complete opposite from our surface inks, which are very opaque. In the right hands, it can be a very creative process. Digital print is not replacing traditional print. It's complementing it and supporting it. HP have really nailed the marketplace for wallpaper production. The machines have the ability to print on a variety of grounds, paper-backed fabrics, grass cloth, all of which are very tactile, very textured, and create some truly beautiful products. The 3000 series machines print 4 rolls of wallpaper at a time, and they can print unmanned. Load them up in the afternoon, they print all night. And I can't think of any other machine manufacturer that has created machines that can do that.
Deciding to work with HP was quite an easy option. The consistency is what the wallpaper market needs. We got that from our digital machines.
It's changed things dramatically. To be able to combine processes, the traditional with the modern, there's no limit. The future is very exciting.